Hi everyone, it's Amanda here. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to see three easy ideas to use pattern paper. This is something that a member of the members of the channel suggested, and I thought it was great because I don't know about you, but I have tons of pattern paper that I never use. So as you see, we're going to be using pattern paper, of course, and then a stamp set and some dies. We won't be using all the dies you see here. I just will choose two of those. So first way of using pattern paper is paper piecing. I'm sure you have heard about this one. You just need to stamp an image on some pattern paper, then cut it out with your scissors. You can also die cut it if you want, or you have the coordinating dies, and then you just use it on your card. So once I have one set of flowers and leaves ready, I'm going to make another one using a different pattern paper that I really like. This one is by Lawn Fawn and it looks like watercolor. So now I have two sets and I will be making two cards with them. So another idea, very easy, you just take a war die, die cut it on pattern paper, and that's it. And now the third idea is to use any kind of dies you have that can create a pattern, for example these frames, or for example you can use circles or squares, anything you have that you can basically repeat. So I'm going to do that with these frames, and once I have everything I will start creating the cards. So I know these cards look very simple, maybe too simple, but don't worry, once I have put everything together, we are going to add the final details to finish up the cards, and then they're going to look better than this. So there you go, three ideas to use pattern paper. I think that you probably knew about these ideas already, but I also think that we tend to forget, and that's the reason we don't use our pattern paper more often. So a reminder is always good, and I hope to be using my pretty paper from now on. Anyway, have a great day, and I hope you liked it. Thank you so much for watching. Here you have a couple more videos you might be interested in watching. You can also visit my blog and become a subscriber if you want. If you do so, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you don't miss anything I post. Have a great day and see you again soon. Bye!